Hello everyone, I am Mandeep Kaur from Akal Academy Sangha. Today we will discuss about maths topic, grade 2. Today our topic is complete the pattern of numbers. Complete the pattern of numbers. So first of all we will check this three number value. Like here is tens value of ones 0. And tens value 1. Here is ones value is 0 and tens value 2. Here is ones value 0 and tens value 3. And we see all time ones value is 0, 0, 0. And tens value 1, 2, 3. So we will write next pattern ones value 0. And tens value 4, like 1, 2, 3, 4. So next 1, 5, 0, 50, and next is 6, 0, 60, and next is 7, 0, 70. So like this way we will complete a pattern of number. And next is, like here is, first of all we will check the value of 1s, after that, tens, and after that 100. Here is 121, 122, 123. So all time ones value, here is 3, here is 2, and here is 1. And tens value same 3 time, and 100 value same 3 times. So like this way 121, 122, 123. So here is 124. 3 after, like 1, 2, 3. All time 1's value will be changed. Like 1, 2, 3, and 1's value here 4. 124, 125, 126, and 127. So like this way we will complete a pattern. And next is, first of all we will check the value of ones. Here is 3 and tens value 3, and 100 value is 1. Here is 3, ones value, tens value 4, and 100 value 1. Here is 3, tens value 5, and next is 100 value 1. All time 100 value is same, and ones value also same. And now we will check the value of tens. Like here is 3, here is 4, here is 5. So if we will write next pattern, then we change the value of tens 3, 4, 5, and we will write tens value 6, like 133, 143, 153, 163, and next is 173. We will just change the value of tens all time. And next is tens value is 8, 183. Next is tens value is 9, 193. So like this way we will complete our pattern. So next is 180, 170, and 160. First of all we will check the value of ones. 3 time value is 0. Ones value is 0, and tens value is, here is 8, here is 7, and here is 6. Like tens value has changed every time. Like 100 value, here is 1, here is 1, here is 1, 3 times same. So next time we will write a pattern 100. We will change the value of tens, like 150, 140, 130, 120. First of all we will check these three number. After that we can make a pattern. So one thing keep in mind, that how we make a pattern, like backward counting or forward counting. First off check that. After that we can complete the pattern easily. So please like this channel and subscribe it. Thanks. Have a nice day.